All right, this topic is decimal addition. In decimal addition, we're going to be looking at three different skills. The first skill is just going to be basic addition. And then we're going to be doing some addition where we'll need to use placeholding zeros. And we'll tell you what that means when we get to that skill. And then lastly, we're going to be looking at addition and word problems. All right, I'm looking forward to solving some problems with you guys. Let's go.